Well, so much for that. Attempt number two, I guess. Oh, I guess. I could just scan all the items and see what we got here. Oh, there's a Thumper plushie? There's not a cat anymore. I'm sorry, Benny. There's not a cat this time.
That's okay.
But at least there's a Thumper plushie. That thing always...
That's important.
Exactly.
And there's a Hoppy Hopscotch, too.
Was there? It wasn't actually... I saw a Hoppy Hopscotch, but I didn't know what it was. I didn't know which type it was. I'm like triple jumping, dog. I'm like bee hopping. Why do I have... Dude. No? My guy literally just blew my fucking Discord out of nowhere. Oh my gosh. Well, this guy's gonna just... Okay. That's the wrong corner. Man, you'd think if I was staring at that thing long enough, you'd think I would have noticed. I should have dropped the gun. You'd think I would have noticed that there was a turret in front of me. I was staring at the turret for so long, you'd think I'd have noticed. Well, you know, that's too bad. Huh. I don't know why I felt the need to jump there, but sure. Well, Mikey, who's probably maybe gonna watch this, you're gonna have to just wait. Anyway, there it is. Why is that thing so big in my hand? What the fuck? What the hell? Stop doing that, game. Stop putting that thing in giant size in my fucking hand. Good lord, man. The scariest thing in this game ain't even the monsters anymore. It's the fact that the thing put in a huge size in my fucking hand. What the hell? Stop doing that. Fuck's sake. There's gonna be someday I'm gonna have a literal heart attack from this game. Great, this is a dead end. Fantastic. Well, this is great. Place I don't really want to ever go to. Because of obvious reasons. Back to that apparatus. All right, that's great. Doesn't look like there's any monsters around. Bendy, I think your Hoppy Hopscotch is all the way in the far back of the facility.
Why, it's always the cool and wonderful items that are hard to get to.
It's not always that. Fuck. It's That's a bad turret. Tough break, Bendy, but I think that I, jeez, fucking hell, how many traps and turrets? Oh. Grab that stupid fucking thing, bug. Come on. Work with me here, bug. Work with me. At least a little bit, please. Oh, oops. I didn't realize it was on that corner. Give! Thing I haven't found is your hopscotch. Hi. Unfortunately, we don't have any room for you. So you will unfortunately not be allowed to exist here, Mr. Spider. Unfortunately, we don't have any room for you, Mr. Spider, so you're not allowed to be here. I'm sorry, but we're not invited to the party.
Aww.
I really wish you could have been, because you're really a pain in the ass, but no. We only have room for one pain in the ass here today, and it's the turrets, not you. I'm not going to be able to find your hopscotch person, Vendy, because I'm going to probably get eaten by a fucking thumper before I actually get deep enough down there with the bug. And I went the wrong... No, I didn't. You know what? I'm gonna get rid of this fucking disgusting spider. Be gone.
Be gone, Satan.
Be gone, demonic figure. Gosh, you demon spider. Dude, that would be disgusting.
Oh, yes.
Son of a bitch. Now there's one. Fuck. Gosh damn it. You know what? Okay, yeah, there's no way. I can't find that thing. I'm not gonna be able to. Shit. That's the question, Benny, is if I can get back there and grab those two bolts or not. The answer, probably not. Where did I? Oh, over there. All right. Well, I'm safe. Mike, you're so fucking immature. Look, Bendy. Look at this shit he just sent me. He literally edited a fucking Steam achievement just to be weird like this. Look at that.
Yeah.
Such a weird human being. Was it really worth it to edit a fucking Steam achievement for that? Like,
no.
Like, was it really worth it to edit it? To spend, like, I don't know how much time I would have probably spent to edit a fucking Steam achievement just for a dumb joke. It's rabbit season, Bendy.
Duck season.
Now, where is that motherfucker? Where is he? Where is this motherfucker? Okay, I think he's downstairs still. Something opened up a vent behind me, but I don't think. I told
well,
you.
Well, I wanted Hoppy Hopscotch. Ah! I got him.
Nope. Sorry, Bendy, but I'm not gonna be able to get that plushie. There is no fucking way in hell I'm going over there. Absolutely fucking not. Thank you, but no. I will not be touching Coilhead territory. That is one of the things I will not be doing today. Oh god, that fucking Coilhead scared the shit out of me.
You see, I know,
the thing
is
I saw
tell.
It, but I thought it was a Thumper. I was like, what the fuck? I was like, the Thumper didn't even make any noise! No, that was a Coilhead. That was infinitely worse. A Coilhead is infinitely worse than a Thumper because you can't kill a Coilhead. You can get rid of it because you can lock behind a door, but you can't kill them, so... Yeah, no. Alright. Boom. Drop this here. Drop that there. Oh, I didn't get the bug plush. Yeah, I can't. I'm not gonna be able to find that Hoppy Hopscotch thing. I'm not gonna be able to do that. I can probably get the apparatus, though. I should have gotten that. Shit. Oh well. Give me that. Give me this. I may as well take these two with me because I'm gonna need them over there. Jeez, man. That fucking Coilhead, dude. I hate that guy with a burning passion. Alright. Yes. Did I just... I'm either seeing things or something actually moved there. Check, be sure that door is closed. Oh, son of a bitch! Foxy 2! Alright, no, that's a no. We're not getting that apparatus. The fucking thing is let the coil head loose. Not to mention that there is also Nightmare Foxy, of course, but you know. Oh my good lord. The motherfuckers let the damn coil head loose. Well, this isn't immediately terrible. cat season. It's dumper season. Where'd that motherfucker go?
Cool.
Oh, he tried. That guy tried. Oh dear.
Time to get out of here.
I wanted my thumper. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Does the light actually work on him now? I thought the light didn't work on him, motherfuck! Or is it just because I shot him? I don't know what killed him there. But either way, I am taking my leave. Because I don't have to get mauled to death by a fucking monster. Alright.
Yippee!
So, does the light work on him or
Yippee!
Not? Because it didn't work on him before when I shone it right up into him.
Yippee!
Unless it was just slowing him down and didn't get enough time into it or something, but that feels weird. Oh, I can't fucking push you away. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get to that hopscotch one, Bendy. I feel like that one's way off in a corner somewhere where I'm not gonna be able to find it. I'd like to have a dead thumper, but I don't think I'm gonna be able to get to that guy because there's so many other monsters in between, so. Now.
Yeah.
Well, that's noted. That's like 20 minutes of recording. Yeah, let's not. Alright. Is there a group between the things? I thought that there was. There is. Okay. Here, Bendy, I'm gonna start a call between Mikey and us, I guess, because he wants to bother me again. Alright.
Okay.
Are you watching Bendy?
Yeah.
I guess we'll just have to wait for him if he gets on.
Why would Mikey want to join?
Because he's a prick and he likes just annoying me.
But normally he goes to bed at 2 a.m.
I'll say that to him. He's messaging me at 3:53 a.m. I mean, he literally said, can't wait. I'm like, I don't fucking care, you're gonna wait. Why did you drop it there? Put it like here. Or don't, alright. go. Holy crap. There's a hoppy hopscotch, a bonbon. God, bug. Alright. Wait, I've got the perfect solution for this. I've got the solution for this, Bendy. Watch this. That's not what I meant to do. It's baboon hawk season. It's baboon hawk season, Bendy. It's baboon hawk season. Yoink!
Yay.
I made it of shit-thirds, but I've got a shotgun!
maybe you shouldn't do that.
Why?
Because giants?
Oh no, I think I have a worm on this one. Even if I don't, I can outrun the giant. Come on, assholes, play! Oh, I killed them both! Let's go! I got a twofer! they're probably gonna steal their friend's body. Not if I take it first. What is that? What is that? What is that? Is that the fox? What was it called? It was! Large mammal of kidnapper fox has many unique biological traits. It's got a horizontal jaw and a frog-like. Oh, so it kill. Okay, so it's supposed to. Where is this motherfucker? There you are. I killed it. I killed it, Vandy. Oh, I get its tail. That thing is not worth the fight for it. I got it. Got a tail. Hooray! Hooray! I am an official hunter. Ah! The fuck? Okay, that was just my mouse. Good lord, my fucking mouse moved, and I thought that I was gonna die. I bumped my fucking mouse. Hey! You get back here, that's mine! You wanna play? Motherfuckers?
You're just bring a whole bunch of corpses back to the base.
I know, right?
Are you even gonna get to the good stuff?
Or I don't know, we'll find out. I don't know, these idiots are just gonna keep farming me money. I don't really know if I need to. At least I killed that guy, I killed the fox. What does the fox say? It doesn't, it dies. Oh, hello, what's this? Ooh, I got a dead manta coil too. Bendy, I can just outrun the giant. Like, I don't run out of stamina, I just outrun
them. Is he even gonna join?
I guess not. He's an idol. He was offline before. Dude, that was so worth my time, Bendy. Dead manta coil for $15. Oh, there's a lot of those things over there. Maybe that's why that fox spawned, because there was so many over there. Like, look at that. There's so many of those fox claws over there. Or whatever they're called. I should probably ping him so that he actually responds, because he's just a fucking dumbass. There are Holy crap, look at how many there are over there. Do you see this crap? That's a lot. Just for one fucking guy? That's a lot. Oh, hey. Hello, dead body. I'll take you too. I should probably, like, ping him to be sure, too.
Okay. No, that's not what I meant.
That's
damn
not
it.
How you do that.
Hang on. Give me a few minutes, few seconds. Never done this before.
Bummer. And you said I wasn't gonna get to the inside, Bendy.
There, I got him.
You said I wasn't gonna get to the inside, Mandy. How does it feel to be wrong?
Good. Cause I wanted to see the inside. Okay, well, he's gone.
Yeah, he's on. He's idle. He was offline before. I should probably not leave this gun here. I don't want to go that way. Turns out I have to go the way I don't want to go, of course. What's...
He said he couldn't wait, but yet... We're here and he's not here.
To be fair, he did say couldn't wait. He did say can't wait, like, a while ago. But at the same time, like, my guide lit... I, like, to be fair, I also kind of just waved it off in my brain. I was like, yeah, I don't fucking care, you're gonna wait anyway. Cause I'm like, dude, you're gonna, like, I don't care, there are things. Bruh! Who designed
this? There's a plushie! There's a plushie!
Yippee!
Who put a fucking spike trap on the apparatus? Bro got paid, bro didn't get paid enough for his job. Whoever designed that place over the apparatus over there was like, I didn't get paid enough, I'm putting a spike trap over here. My guy's like, I didn't get paid enough for my job. I'm putting a fucking spike trap on you. Fuck you all. And I have to completely destroy my eyeballs just so I can see through. I can't fucking. Oh, my eyeballs. Ow, my eyes. Jeez, that's so fucking bright. Door V0. Good lord, man, my eyes will never. Okay, that's the door.
What time did he say?
Like 3:53. Oh, hello.
For you, that was.
Yeah, well, 3:53 in my time zone, Bendy.
Okay.
Bug got the magnifying glass. Oh, hello.
That's a wave.
Something else is about to come out that vent. I wish I could turn off that steam valve, man. My eyes hurt like so fucking terrible. I wanna see what's coming out of that thing.
But there's a bug that passed by.
Well, yeah, but the bug isn't worth any. Isn't worth a lot of money.
He'll steal your items.
Not from all the way over there. And that's not mine. That's the bug's. Besides, I'm really far. I'm super far away from that bug. It didn't even come out of the vent. That's terrific. Bendy, I'm really far away from where that bug's at. So he's not gonna steal my stuff anyway. Although I would like to be all the way over here, because this has definitely got a bunch of stuff. Oh well. You want some? Thought not. There's some more capitalism, Bendy. We have more capitalism.
Yay.
That's right, I got a gun. Hey, you come back, hey. Where are you going with that? That's right, asshole. Don't you go stealing my bodies. Don't you go stealing the source of capitalism. Don't you go stealing the source of my capitalism. Oh, he already stole the second corpse. They already had one over there. Well, may as well grab that one too. Just take every single body for capitalism. Hooray. Yippee for capitalism. Alright, you're also gonna go to capitalism. Now here's the thing, is if I can get down there and shut off that hook. If I can get down here and shut off that steam valve, down there and shut off that steam valve, that's gonna be the problem. That's the problem. I forgot that was in here. Hooray! I can actually fucking see down here now. Oh, okay, now the gun kills him. I'll take that. I'll leave you behind. I'll come back for him later. He's not worth a lot of money. I mean, he is, but he's not worth, like, immediate. Plushie! The most important object. The most important thing. Oh my gosh, yes. Stop fucking doing that, damn it. Oh my gosh, Benny, most another important thing. Mommy! Mother. It's the only thing in this room. Of course it is. I'm gonna try. Guess I'll have to come back later for that bug. Oh, something came out that vent! I don't know what it was, but that vent was closed before I went down there. That vent was closed, Bendy. That vent was not open before. I was worried that there was a snare for you, but I guess I was probably incorrect. Most important object of all time. I'm gonna leave that there because I don't believe I will need the gun. You know what? I would love to go over there and murder a bunch more baboonhawks, but for right now, I don't really care. I've got bigger fish to eat. I've got bigger metaphorical fish to eat. That thing that came out that vent. Oh! Son of a bitch! Well, something else is coming out of that vent right now. I'm gonna take this metaphorical fish back to the ship now. I'm gonna come back with that gun. Maybe I'll kill some of you. Or maybe not. What else am I missing? Just a dead manticore. I don't know where that one was. That's anyone. Oh, Hoppy Hopscotch. I don't know if we'll be able to find that one. You guys
it's fine. It's fine.
Joint, I'll take that. I'm just gonna kill that one guy and take his body for capitalism so that he's out of my way. I'll come back for the rest of them if I've got time or if I want to. But right now, I think I want to get that bug. Maybe get the Bracken too. Because I could totally get the Bracken, probably, maybe, hopefully, and not get murdered to death. Son of a bitch. You know what, actually? I can deal with you. Come on, Goop. Uh-oh. I didn't think I was gonna make him faster. Oh, he's mad. Oh, that goopy boy is mad. Hi, Bracken. Hi, Mr. Bracken. Ow. Why'd the Bracken go that way?
You can kill him, remember?
What?
You can kill the Bracken.
Fuck! That's what I'm trying to do! That's why I've got the gun on me. But a fucking monster keeps coming out that damn vent. I've got an idea. I've got an idea that can in no way backfire. There's no way that this can backfire, Bendy. Let's go. I told you, there is no way it can backfire. Although, to be honest, I was kind of shitting with myself, because I'm like, there's many ways this can backfire, but it should backfire. That is not the way I thought that was going to backfire. There were many ways I could see that backfiring. That was not one of them. Oh, you want to play camp games, huh? Come on, come get some. Camp this, you little fucks. Yeah, camp that. That's right, I showed you what's up. That's right, motherfucker. I show you what's up, boy. That's right, what's up? What you think up, huh? Camp this one, you little shits. Oh, if you want your friend. You probably ain't going to ditch him, sorry. Here, let me reintroduce you to your friend. Where are you, motherfucker? Come on. That's right. That's right, you get to see your friend in death and in bodies upon my ship. Whee! Any more wabbits that want to get hunted? What? Huh? Oh, giant. Over there. I'm like, where? I don't see anything. Huh? See, I can just outrun him. But I don't have any scan. There we go. That's scan data. Oh, yeah, oh boy.
I think you've officially gone insane.
Of course I have. When do I not go insane playing this game?
Don't know.
Charge that light. What else is left in the ship or on the base? A lot of things I will probably not be able to get. Maybe the bug, but with how much monsters are down there probably by now? Yeah. I'm playing the most risky game with this guy. Oops. I don't know what I thought was gonna happen there. I don't know why I thought that shooting the guy was gonna work. To be honest, I don't think I did. Oops. Nope. Can't drop that.
Nope.
Got a really stupid idea. There's no way that this can possibly backfire on me. Except for the fact that he is going right where I need to go.
I would just leave.
I would too. Except that I'm a bumbling fucking idiot who never takes the lesson from him. Now where the hell am I? I think I've been here. Have I? Oh. Is this where the thing is? Oh. Oh, it's still stuck. That's nice. Oh, that's not worth any money. You know what? I think I know what I need to do. What the hell? Holy shit, look at all this, Bendy. There's a second goop. Everything's stuck. What is that? Oh, that's a third bug. I'm gonna just take this first bug and run off now.
Yeah.
I thought that mod would be fun if I did it. I looked up doors and saw a seek and I'm like, oh, that's gonna be good. I have to do it. I actually wonder if it loops correctly. Obviously, I have a modifier that makes the days longer, right? So, I'm curious if it moves correctly. Oh, I can't spawn a worm. That's something I can spawn, something that can, like, kill the giant. Oh, hi, pal. Where's that bridge? Wait, I think he destroyed the bridge.
Yeah, he probably did.
Hi, loser. Hey. Look over here. That's not looped correctly. So now there's just no sound. Well, that's still cool. I like that. I think that's kind of funny. The thing is that usually I probably won't be able to hear that because I'll have left the planet because it's too dangerous on the surface. Like, you know, because it's like, there's going to be like 5 goops and like a bunch of unkillable shit inside the facility still. Because I'd rather murder everything that can be killable, or everything that can be killable is like behind unkillable stuff, so I can't really get over there.
Yeah.
That's so funny, though. So, I really want to go to the planets that are fun, but they cost money. Why do all the fun planets cost, bruh? All of, like, the fun planets either cost money, or like they cost money, and I can't get to them because I don't have the stupid no buy fuel thing or whatever. Cause I don't have that mod because I'm so tempted to call Mikey an impatient fuck, but I'm not gonna do that. There's gotta be like some cheaper fuel or something, or like planets don't cost money or something.
Free moons.
Is that what it's called? Is that what it's called? I don't see it.
I was just thinking of a name. Okay, I don't know.
There's like a reserved key spot one. Like, absolutely, I don't want that. That's not really useful. I can just open the door myself. Oh my gosh. Changes gesture music to bass boosted Thomas the Tank Engine theme. Bruh. Sunday, December 17th. Wait. Oh no, but that's not. Let's see. No, this is 7 months ago. Both these haven't been updated in like 7 months, so I don't think either of them work. That's cringe. Oh well. Why not? Yeah. I should wait. Man, that's cringe. Alright. Alright, well, that's great. Can't go into the cool moons because all the cool moons cost money. Of course they do. Alright. And the mods that make the cool moons free, don't exist. Or, well, I mean, they exist, but they cost, or they,
don't work?
Yes. Because they're from like 7 months ago, so I'm assuming they don't work in version 2.5. They probably work with version 50, but not version 5, so, oh well. Oh, that's fucking fantastic. Oh, hello. Hi.
You picked it up. You picked up the cursed thing.
Gosh damn it. Why are there so many broken items? I don't get it. I am not doing a Stormy Aquatis. There's so many broken fucking items in this game. How was I supposed to know it was cursed?
Why do you keep doing that? You just stand on the railing of the bridge and you just keep jumping.
It definitely, totally, makes it less likely to collapse, probably.
Oh.
Or it means like I'm minimizing the contact with the bridge, so it's gonna collapse, take a lot of time to collapse or something. Probably. Maybe. I don't know. Stop. Hello, Spectra. shame that the monster can't get killed by this white dragon. I'm gonna get fucking lost down here. Loud as fuck. I like how I'm like clutching the plushie to my chest. Shame they don't have. I just leaped over that thing. That's.
What?
Are you getting bored?
No. I enjoy watching you play this.
That apparatus was over here, wasn't it? Son of a bitch. I heard something. I thought I heard a bug though, not him. Where did that apparatus go? Thank you.
What, kitty? What do you want? And then I get fur all over my... That's funny.
Oh no, another forest keeper plushie? Fuck! That's something that's actually important.
It's not that important.
Look at these spikes. How? What dark sorcery? What dark fucking sorcery did they use to get that?
What are you doing? Ow!
I should have gone the other way around. I didn't realize that I couldn't go off that way. Oh, look at that. Fortunately, the most important object is still right there. Where the fuck am I?
I don't want a fur on my cat.
It's a cat, Bandit. They tend to have a lot of fur.
Especially a fat one. You don't need under blankets. Stop putting your head there.
Got the most important object.
Yeah, I'm sure it was super important.
Why are you saying that? Like, it is important. It's the forest keeper Oh.
Guess you can't get that. Maybe.
Guess not. But I have ways of managing. Come on in, Goop. The water's just fine. The flow is just fine. Whatever English. Now I want you to come over here. Come on. Come on, Goopy Goopy. Where is the source of this fucking steam link? Steam. I think it's. Good lord, I cannot fucking. Like, it's upstairs.
You're going to annoy the shit out of me. Go away!
Oh, okay, that's a nope. Where the hell is this at? What the f- Motherfucking son of a bitch. Just when I thought it was gonna be easy. Just when I thought it would be simple. Alright, motherfucker, you won't play that game with me? I'll play that game with you, you little shit. I'll play that game with me, motherfucker. Best be prepared to get buckshot in your head. I'm gonna play some buckshot roulette with this motherfucker. Have at me. This game is so not scary when I've got a fucking gun. This game and Dark Deception are so, like, not actually scary, but they're just spooky. They're still fun to play, and I still like playing them. They're just not really scary. Motherfucker's gonna get some buckshot in his head. This motherfucker's gonna get some buckshot in his brains. Now, what's coming out of this vent? Oh! How fortunate. It's dumper season, Bendy. How fortunate of me. I got a second. I got another kill. Now that one's not as fortunate. Where is this motherfucker? Mr. Bracken boy. There he is. back here. Come on. Come on. No, he didn't. Fuck, whatever. The guy got stuck in the fucking door. Damn it. Got an idea. He'll have to come right to me. This is so dumb. Why am I playing this game with this guy? Where did this motherfucker go? Oh. That's not very fortunate of me. You know what? I'm gonna cut my losses and leave. Or whatever. You know what I mean. Where'd my thumper body go? Oh, motherfucker! That's right, motherfucker. You wanna take my thumper body? You better best be ready to offer yourself up as tribute. Alright. Now, then. It's baboon hawks. Where'd those fucking baboon hawks take my thumper body? Those fuckers take my body. Oh, let's go. I can kill dogs too. I'll take it. Where's that? Fuck, I don't have time. Ow! Fine, you can take the body. Right, asshole. Come here. Oh, Lord. Nope, 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 nope. This is so stupid. I just wanted a thumper body, damn it! Oh my gosh. I just wanted a fucking thumper corpse, man. Nope, that's not it. Fuck it, this though. Alright. I just wanted my thumper body. Son of a bitch. This is such a terrible position to be at. Fortunately, I can outrun this motherfucker. See ya, boy. Boy, golly. I like that. Are you bored?
No.
You're sighing like you're really bored of you outrunning the giant.
I sighed like, oh brother.
Fuck, son of a bitch. I didn't expect him to just randomly come around like that. Motherfucker, motherfucker. That's not helpful. Of course that door's fucking locked. Man, I am gonna outrun this guy's fucking frenzy mode. I straight up outran that guy. That guy's like, where the hell did he go? Poor forest keeper. He doesn't even know where the hell he went to. Now here's the thing, Bendy, I need to go find that thumper body. Fucking son of a bitch!
all this for a supper, buddy.
Yep. Of course that wouldn't fucking work. Why? What? How dumb am I? Apparently very. I heard that guy. Where did he go? Where did you take my thumper corpse? I'm gonna get that back tonight. Where is this motherfucker? I keep hearing him!
He was right by the ship. He was near the ship.
Shit. Oh, that's a mud pile. That's the pad. I didn't realize there was a mud pile. What? Where? Oh, he's over there. So stupid. This is so dumb. I maximize mods to maximize stupidity I can bring this to. That's right. More capitalism. Alright, now where is that thumper bike? Oh, there's another dead baboon hog. Where are my bodies? You're sighing again, like how boring.
No, that was not a sigh again.
Where did they take my bloody bodies? I'm getting at least one more body or something. Where's that giant? I don't see him. Where the fuck? Oh god, ow. I was not really paying attention to where I was. Oh god, he crossed me up! I don't know why I keep shooting that guy expecting that to change something. This is so stupid. This is so dumb! Like, how much I'm just outrunning this giant just because I refuse to leave. I will be taking that fucking body! I don't know where those baboon hawks went with that body, but I am taking it. It is belonging to me. Where's my sprint running away? I don't even know where that motherfucker is. Where can I really see where? That's a mud pile again, idiot. That does not help. I guess the giant or the baboon hawk must have collapsed in the bridge. What? Oh, there it is. Another stick. Oh god, there's a worm! Why is there a worm too? I can't even hear where the giant is. Oh, there's a second one. You know, that's a problem, because I kind of liked having that shotgun. You know what? No. I would like to, keep that shotgun, because not having that is kind of a pain. Not having that shotgun is kind of a pain to have, so. Where is my... Oh, there it is. Okay, so this is done. Alright, so that's done. So I can get rid of this. This one? Right?
I would have liked to have ship turrets, but I can't do that because it's a great deal of money apart from the dead.
Well, I'm probably gonna go to bed, though.
Oh, you don't want to see me fail one more time.
I guess.
No, I guess I gotta go to Animates again. I wouldn't mind dying, but I don't want to lose if I had more shotguns. If I had more shotguns than that, I would have taken it, but no. If I had more than just this one shotgun, I wouldn't mind dying. But I only have that one shotgun, so I don't really want to, you know, lose it. Because I lose it, and then it's like, well, shit, now I gotta go make another one from a nutcracker somehow. Oh, great. This is fortunate enough, I guess. Why are two things already spawned? You've only just started. You've only just begun, man. The fact that Baboon Hawk stole my stuff over there means that I don't really trust the game enough to actually let me have my stuff if I drop it over there. I'll probably stop here too, because I got my head. I have a headache. So.
Yeah.
Diander's a fucking gap room right there. So. It's not a gap room, but you know what I mean. It's a water room. Must have also changed the bridges, because I guess the giants are gonna just start collapsing now. Because they would only collapse if the player was on it, and I was not on that bridge, and it must have just collapsed while I was doing something else. Oh, there's some plushies. Can't leave without those. Can't leave without the plushies. I mean, that's the most important part. You know?
Yeah.
Oh, over here. Great news, I got the most important objects. I got all the plushies. The most important objects, Bendy. Is that you laughing, or is that you like moving your phone?
What? I wasn't even laughing.
That it spawned a second giant up there. I kind of assumed that was going to happen, and I kept being an idiot, and it wasn't happening. Do you remember when we'd have like 8 billion items in a corner?
Yeah.
Those were fun. We'd have to like, okay, we don't need this. This isn't worth a lot of money. I'd still grab it anyway. But you'd be mad at me. Like, why did you still grab that? I'm like, because I did. Because it's a whatever.
Because I like collecting everything.
Exactly. I am not gonna say what I want to say. If I say that, I'm gonna get myself fucked. I'm thinking it's weird that I haven't seen a monster. answer, but I also feel like I still shouldn't say that. Oh god! Ow. I was not expecting that to just collapse out of nowhere. Alright, then again, I don't remember what it said on the Adamant's web page, so yeah, that's good. I don't exactly remember what it said on the wiki page, so, oh well. Most of the stuff I'm missing is not worth the effort. Oh well. It's way deep in there, so let's not do that. Secretly a lizard, Bendy.
Secretly a lizard.
Man, I have so many baboon hawk corpses. Look at that. I have so many.
Oh, so much for stopping there.
Well, I'm gonna sell my shit because it's the end of the week. See?
Whatever.
Yeah, I might be dapping you. Yeah, because it's the end of the week, I may as well sell my shit so I don't have to do it tomorrow or whenever I play this again. Wait, there's a bee suit? When was there a bee suit? Was there a bee suit, Bendy?
I don't know.
Well, I can go to Greytar at least, I guess.
You haven't even started the ship yet.
I know. But at least I've got the money to go to Greytar, I suppose. Oh, I hear you, give me this. I've got enough anyway. Take some more. There we go. We have some more dead baboon hawks. You can never have too many dead baboon hawk bodies. Shame I didn't get that dead dog. That would have been worth way more than these baboon hawks. Look, now I can go to SCP Moon. Yay! Not the third one.
Yay!
Mm-hmm.